The animation depicts the final 3 minutes of the 7-minute accident flight. The top of the screen shows Alaska daylight time, the altitude in feet above ground level, and the airspeed in knots. The left side of the animation shows a view from inside the cockpit, and the right side of the screen shows an external view of the helicopter. The animation does not depict the lighting or weather conditions at the time of the accident, which were night instrument meteorological conditions. In addition, the wooded terrain is not accurately depicted. At this time, the airspeed begins to decrease. The helicopter continues to slow until it almost stops. Weather data indicates that the helicopter likely encountered near zero visibility conditions due to snow showers. The helicopter begins a rapid vertical climb and left turn. The left turn continues past 180 degrees. The helicopter enters uncoordinated maneuvers, yawing left, rolling right, and pitching up. With the helicopter at high pitch and roll angles, the pilot caged the attitude indicator, resetting it to indicate a level flight attitude. The helicopter entered a series of erratic turns, climbs, and descents. The recorded images and data end shortly before ground impact.